I'm going to show you how to scan QR codes on your iPhone. So first things first, you want to open up your settings app. So it's just the app with the gear icon here. And then you want to go down to where you see camera underneath settings. And then make sure you scroll down and make sure that where you see scan QR codes, that is enabled and over to the right. You should see green right there next to scan QR codes. Now, there are a number of ways to scan QR codes on an iPhone. First and foremost, let's say someone texted you an image with a QR code, or if it's on a website, we can tap into that specific screenshot here, tap and hold on that QR code, and sometimes it will come up like you see here. And like this one here, we can tap and hold. And as you can see, if I let go, it gives me the option and brings it up. And sometimes that's not going to work, and you'll have to take a screenshot yourself or snap an image of it and bring it up in your Photos app here, and you should see the little QR code icon come up when you're in your Photos app on the QR code image. Tap that there in the lower right-hand corner. It will try to identify where the QR code is, all the information. You can copy the text, or you can just go and tap on the QR code and open it there directly from the photo. And then lastly, you can obviously go here, take your camera on your iPhone, go into your camera, hover over the QR code, make sure you have a nice clear image of the QR code, and you're going to see that you can just basically tap and open immediately, or tap the little QR code icon there, and it will ask you which app you want to open it in. It's that easy. So QR codes, very easily detectable by your iPhone. If you have any questions, put those down below, and we'll see you guys in the next video.